Hi friends, welcome to 6th topic of transformers, voltage regulation. Voltage regulation means how the voltage, obviously the secondary voltage will vary from low load to full load. Yes, so the formula for voltage regulation is E2 minus V2 divided by E2 into 100, where E2 is the secondary voltage at no load, V2 is the secondary voltage at any load. That means the voltage regulation is the changing voltage from no load to some other load divided by at no load. That means when compared to no load, how the change of voltage will be, that too from secondary side. Now let us see the definition of this thing, voltage regulation, and it's defined as the change in magnitude of secondary voltage expressed as the percentage of secondary rated voltage or secondary no load voltage when the load at a given power factor is reduced to zero, the primary voltage is constant. That means we need to keep the primary voltage as constant, and then we need to see what is the secondary voltage at no load and what is the secondary voltage at any load. Now we need to do in this format, that means change in secondary voltage to voltage at any load divided by secondary voltage at no load. So this is meant by voltage regulation. If you like this video, please like it. If you have any comments, please post in the comment box, and please share this video and kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.